Alright, I was running out of space, apparently. I need to definitely need to look into that. I just deleted some stuff. I hope that I have enough space now. Because, yeah, that just crashed the video, so I just started before. I drove a single round. So, yeah, welcome back. Welcome back to yet another episode of Bigamel's Better Trick Mania. I have played about 3 hours of Trick Mania today already. I was trying to get a gold medal on a map and didn't get it so far. I got really close multiple times. And yeah, now it's time for Cup of the Day. I really like the scenery. Like, holy shit, someone put a lot of effort into this and it looks awesome. The map is called Dirting Dancing. So it's just a little joke, right? Because of the movie and the dirt that we are driving on. So not only put a lot of effort into the scenery, but also made sure to include a small joke. Props to you, wherever you are. Okay, yeah, map doesn't look like there's something like really tough. It's just about not losing time. Or like getting the fastest through the dirt. Which, well, I'm not necessarily a good dirt player. Well, I'm not a good player at all. So, obviously also not a good dirt player. Right? Okay. Easy author time for a change. Yeah. Well, probably not for me. Probably not for me. I kind of want to look how much space has already been taken up by the video. Well, I was half a second ahead, not anymore. Let me quickly check. How big is this already? Looks like it's pretty big. What can I delete? I have quite a few Minecraft. Oh yeah, 25 gigs. 25 gigs of Minecraft. Let's delete this. Yep. Okay, now I have 36 gig free. That looks good. Definitely should have paid attention to that before. Or I guess I could just. Yeah, I think I can just change the settings where it gets saved. So right now I think it saves on my SSD, which is obviously not the best spot because it's rather limited. I think I have like 2 terabytes hard drive, which is pretty much not used at all. I just bought it on the Black Friday. I was like, oh, good deal. Might be useful sometime. Alright, new best time. What do I need to do for next medal? It's 51. Okay, 51. Let's get 51. should be doable. Yeah, look how much I'm ahead already. Almost a second. Just if it continues like this, should be a second soon. Oh, that was not good. Maybe good enough though. Okay, I need one more second. Oof, one more second. Can you get more speed out of here? I think my start was terrible. Jesus Christ. They're getting like 45. How are they doing 45? I really well know. Like 5 seconds faster? I guess they just keep way more speed everywhere. Oh, that start was way better than the start before. Alright, minus 0.3 incoming. Never mind. We go down. And we go again. We go again. Hmm. Oh yeah, I think I haven't even mentioned it yet. You see down on the screen, there's this, I guess, dashboard. I guess I should move it a little bit. Because now there are these times in front of it. How do I move it again? I don't even remember. Settings? Oh yeah. Show gearbox. Okay, let's move it like this. Yeah, that's fine. Because otherwise you can't see the time on the right as easily. Boink. Actually. Good comment. Someone was asking in the chat, not sure if you noticed, why can't a map be like street 1/3, ice 1/3, and dirt 1/3? And the person was answering, go make one. And it is actually a really good answer, because you can just create a map, and if it's a good map, it is likely that it will be featured in here one day. Okay, we are on PB course. Never mind. Close behind. Can you actually get into the second gear? Oh, yeah, third. Wait, what am I doing? Third gear. Yeah, it's probably everything about, like, holding gears. Yeah, you don't want to go into the third gear there. pretty sure. Either you want to go into the third gear there. You can probably almost drive everything in the fourth gear. It's probably gonna be hard to keep it there in that corner, but it's probably possible. Probably possible. I don't drop the gear because I don't have it. That is also smart, actually. That is really smart. Not dropping the gear because you don't even have it. I wonder if they... Probably, right? They probably get into the fourth gear already at the start. Okay. Now we go into fifth gear. Oh, I almost have a second on my PB. But I dropped my gear. I tripped my gear again and there we go. Oh, it would have been PB by like a few thousands. But yeah, that's not really important. I touched that. Well, that's not gonna improve this time anymore. I feel like silver medal was definitely doable. Maybe I can drive a 51 in the race, in the knockout phase. Luca Malworth. Not sure if he's supposed to be named Malworth. Wait, what's actually the English word for? Oh, you can definitely already get the fourth gear. Like, I had it there for a second. Yeah, if you know what you're doing, you can keep that there. You can definitely keep it. Scenery looks awesome. I feel like I can't like 100% judge, right? Because like when you're not good at the game, you can't really judge if a map is actually good. Like if it feels, oh man. Holy shit, Harvest, did you see this, guys? That's how much keeping gears or like getting a certain gear matters. I had like half a second and like a third checkpoint. I really want to know how I keep the fourth gear in that corner. That's probably important. It's quite a long time that you drive without it. Holy loop. Well, let's join the Server. They're not like. They're not like too many. Div 44, is that last? I hope it isn't. I feel like today it might not be last. I feel like there are not like too many crucial mistakes that you can do. Like, well, I guess losing gear is probably crucial if you're actually in a higher division, but the track otherwise, the course is pretty simple. So I don't expect people to have like plus 15 or plus 20. I think like plus 10. But besides that, like, there's nothing where you can fly off the course really. Anyone risking a triangle? It's actually, I thought about that. But I feel like it's absolutely pointless. I think they mean here. That's like the checkpoint. Heck no, it's third. First. You Papegas, it's third. First or second? Lul. This is obviously the first, and up there is the second. Yeah, I don't think, like, that is, like, not even close to being worth it. Like, the small amount of time that you might gain there, like, we are in such a low division, like, we're losing way much time in every single corner. First round is no elimination, so we are fine. I think we're pretty fine anyway. But that was obviously not what I was looking for. Okay, I have to go way more to the left. Don't drive into the corner and in such a steep angle, because I don't have enough grip on dirt. Yeah, see, look like I'm with plus 4 seconds. With plus 4 seconds, I'm already 30. So, holy shit! But there are a lot of people driving 50. Man. 50, I probably, like, if I try a little bit, I probably can do a 52. I can probably do that too. Like, I had like minus half a second already on the first checkpoint at one point. Third, right? We're talking. Okay. I dropped the gear. Fine though. Holy shit, gold medal, new PB. See, told you, I can drive a 50, 59. Holy shit, but that guy driving a 48. Oh, actually, his last person is out with plus 23, but yeah, look the 53rd only at plus 12. Ba, ba, da, da, ba. Okay. We good, we good. Yeah, I'm probably losing a lot right here because I'm not keeping the gear. Ah, that was bad. I lost the gear really early. New best time though, new best time. I'm actually... I drove double PB, right? Back to back PB. Fuck. Oh no. Nice PB personal worst. I remember last time when I drove a PB, that one round, and one was like super happy about it, and then I crashed and fell out in the next round. I don't think that was good. Well, apparently better than most other people. Oh, I... Oh, maybe that is it. Maybe you go up there and then you can keep the gear. But holy shit, I bonked and I lost speed. Let's get this run into the finish safely. I don't want to go out with such a... Such a dumb mistake. All right. Feels bad, man. Yeah, I feel like I'm not going into the corner right away. Driving a little bit upwards. I think it's the... What checkpoint is that? Fifth? I think it's the fifth. It's the post PB bonk. Ah, yeah, yeah, I know. Don't try to go for safe lines. Lol, we are like in division 44. There are no safe lines here. Okay, my start is apparently better than everyone else's. Okay, should be fine. They're like... Some people plus 7, and I had a good start. Still 9th. I take it. Still a 51. Oh! What? That was still a 51? I think that could have been a 49. Shit, my cat jumped on the keyboard? Oh no. Got lucky and my controller batteries died during the qualifier and not during the cup. That's why I'm always playing with cable. I played without cable before, back in the days. On Xbox. Yeah, that start was way worse. Okay, but you can get the fourth gear there already in the downhill again. That's probably something you should go for. So yeah, like, I was playing Call of Duty. I was about to get a sick kill streak for the first time. And then my controller died. And I was like I had time to lay down in a corner because I got the symbol that it's about to die. And then I, yeah, then I was watching someone approaching me and then killing me. And since then, no more wireless. Always, always with cable. Never gonna run out of battery again. Never again. That start was way better than what I did in the round before. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Oh no, that is really bad. Okay, now I have to hope that someone has two people after. Two people in front of me have to drive worse. Okay, there we go. Enough. Oh my god. Oh my god. I rolled over, but holy shit, my start is good. Like for this lobby, my start is by far the best. Like I feel like whenever I got that start, I was that's is that karma or what is that? God, okay. No more stupid mistakes. Got the gear in the downhill again. Oh no, 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 no. What am I doing? I shouldn't have, didn't need to full reset. I think now I'm out. Yeah. All right. Oh, that was so bad. That was so incredible. Oh no. Oh man, I really want to get a 49. I really want to get a 49. Oh man. I think I had such potential. I had such potential to like actually win this. I was really good when I didn't do like these awful mistakes. Alright, let's get that 49. Like, should be easy doable. Okay. Go fancy and go between the checkpoint. No, so close. So close. Almost. Almost got Definitely doable though. Definitely doable. Well, that was better. Kind of jumping into the corner. Okay, I have it. I have it. I have it for sure. Like my personal best right now isn't good. Like got like minus two on it at one spot. Okay, clip there. All right, let's get it. Let's get it. I'm too slow. Why am I so slow? Why am I so slow? Guess I did something wrong in the start here. Okay, there we go again. Maybe I shouldn't try that, but it's fancy, right? It's kind of fancy. Kind of want to go through the triangle. Okay, before I'm always made it, now I'm struggling with it. Oh, minus two already. Okay, but I released there. Oh, I kept the gear. I actually kept the gear and had so much speed. I don't think. Did I? I think I kept the gear once there. Right? Once happened to me. I kept it. I completely misjudged how much speed I had. I couldn't handle it. On, I'm gonna give myself three more tries. Okay, that's the one. All right, that's two. Here we go. Here comes nothing. Yeah, jumping into that corner right there is gaining me quite some time. All right, last one. Gonna say that for like the next five tries. Yeah, this is the last one though. Okay, I got airtime there. That was really bad. This is the last one. Okay, I'm always super far behind, right? Nice. Am I keeping up? Kinda. I kept the gear around the corner. And I caught up, pretty much. Ah, man. I feel like I didn't get the fifth gear with my... in my PB. I didn't get the fifth gear fast enough there. Okay, we kept the gear and had a decent start. Lost the gear here though. No! Holy shit, I was minus 0.03. Like, last checkpoint before the finish, and then I effed it up. Alright, I feel like I'm not making it right here, but I'm gonna continue. I wanna get it. So, thank you very much for watching. Kinda sad that I did all go out so early. Ah, it was unnecessary, but, well, that's life. Peace out, thank you very much for watching. And now I need to find my mouse, there it is.